In the following video, I'm going to be configuring Firefox in order to use the remote Blake school environment using Citrix. One of the differences in the new version of Firefox, so I'm in version 32, so any version 30 or above has this issue, is I need to make sure that in the add-ons panel, so I've gone ahead and I selected the three bars, I've selected add-ons, I need to make sure that when I see the Citrix receiver plugin, that I choose to never activate. And so now it'll be using the Citrix viewer instead of the Citrix receiver plugin going forward. And so now when I click the Citrix panel and go to remote.blakeschool.org and type in my business user credentials, when I go ahead and log in for the first time, it will ask me to use the Citrix receiver, which is a much more robust tool. And so I'm just going to go ahead and say open with. And when I select OK, what I'll notice happening down below is the Citrix viewer will launch. And once that session launches, I'll see that it will start the Citrix remote Blake school environment. And then I can use tools such as Education Edge, Razor's Edge, or access the URSA file shares from my computer. And that's all there is to it. When I'm done with my session, I need to make sure that I log off and disconnect and log off from the portal site.